We need an award like that, a joke award, like biggest letdown.
Just
to say to devs, like, get your asses in gear. Ooh, Sonic.
Sonic.
Me.
Sonic.
Fast,
is Sonic, you sure?
Yeah, he's the voice of Sonic in the movie.
Everybody, my name is Ben Schwartz. I played the voice of Sonic the Hedgehog in the Sonic the Hedgehog movies. Thank you. That's very kind.
He does a good job.
I like his voice.
I just want to say thank you so much.
Why doesn't he talk like him right now? Huh?
He actually is.
Yeah, he was.
About Sonic's legs and teeth in our original trailer. I know, for real, that's a good note. I'm really
oh, that infamous
that.
Trailer.
We really needed that.
Oh, the one that was like
the good news is,
super bad.
Yeah.
We loved our first movie that we got to make a sequel. And today,
yes.
Come on.
I love it.
Yes.
Man, I need
sure.
more food.
Two other people at the end.
Gimme.
I brought with me the trailer. To that
yes.
Put that CD in.
Yeah.
Show us it.
I mean, this
give it
can,
to
this
me.
This isn't like the real trailer. This is a blank DVD for effect. If this was the real trailer, I feel like we'd be screwed because there's no computer with a DVD drive anymore, so this would be like troublesome. Anyway, I can tell you how excited we all are about Sonic 2. So many incredible people are in this movie. We got James Marsden, Tika Sumpter, Colleen O'Shaughnessy as Tails.
Yeah.
Idris Elba as Knuckles. And of course, the legend Jim Carrey as Dr. Robotnik.
Now, Jim has actually
sent a very special video over to say hello to all of you, and you guys are in luck because I have the video with me right now. Oh, a callback. I'm happy. Just kidding. This is blank still. Let's roll the video of Jim. What do you say?
Hello, everyone, and hello, Ben. I'm sorry I couldn't be there with you, but I look forward to meeting all of your avatars in the metaverse, where we can really get to know them. Hey, before you see this exciting new Sonic trailer, I'd like to pass on a word of advice that my Scottish grandfather gave to me when I was just a boy. He said, son, don't grate it in the grinder. Don't do it, son. Don't grate it in the grinder, boy. Grate it. By all means, grate it till the cows come home. But don't grate it in the grinder. He drive the point home, he put his hands around my neck, and he squeezed real hard, and he said, don't do it, son! Don't grate it!
Oh my God.
I love you very so much.
Wow. Yeah. Inspiring words. Thank you, Jim. You know, I think we all needed to hear that. Yeah, take it if you need to. Good?
Oh, my God.
Great.
Oh,
okay,
goodness.
Here we go. Thank you again for continuing to support the Blue Blur, and it is my honor to present to you the trailer for Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Enjoy.
I can't wait to hear this. Oh, my goodness.
Sega.
Bye-bye. You can do it.
Oh.
You being ready? Don't worry. Nobody's gonna get hurt.
Pretending to be Batman, Blue Justice, trademark pending. Trust me, there will come a moment when your powers will be needed. But you don't choose that moment. That moment chooses you.
I just got goosebumps. Wait a second, did you steal that from Oprah?
Oh, Batniks.
Papa's got a brand new stash.
Since I've been gone, I've discovered the source of ultimate power.
Chaos Emeralds, yes!
Yes!
That sounds big. It's been on my vision board for years.
Hope I'm not too late.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Name's Tails.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Step one, light taunting.
The plane.
Step two, I have no idea.
Oh my God!
The finish looks really good, like it does in the game.
That wasn't too bad.
Oh, ice cap. Return to sender.
Face it, you're never going to get my power.
Oh.
Do I look like I need your power?
Oh, you look so good.
Just plunged him into the floor.
Where are my manners? Sonic, meet Knuckles.
Oh, yes!
Looks so good.
That genuinely looks so good.
I want it so bad.
Next, one of your nominees tonight for most anticipated game is Horizon Forbidden
West. And we've still got the new Sonic game trailer still to come.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Yeah, they've already confirmed it. It's like, yes!
For Sonic 2, the
yes,
movie.
Yes, yes, yes.
Now it's time for the little blue guy to give you a glimpse at his next game.
Finally.
Also coming in 2022.
Bad buddy time.
I'm sitting up in my chair now.
Yes. Sonic Frontiers, come on, give us it.
Ooh.
An open world Sonic game.
Oh my god, really? Oh my god, that sounds so cool.
Are you? Oh my god. No wonder they've been so quiet about this.
I'm so excited for this now.
And there's a confirmation of the name.
Oh.
Oh my god, I was... Oh.
That's big. Oh, that looks really good.
Sonic, do...
I want more.
Like, I don't really particularly like things like Breath of the Wild and stuff like that. But honestly, Sonic doing an open world game like that? Hell yes.
Yeah, I'm so excited. Definitely different, that's for sure.
Poor Kojima, couldn't make it to the Game Awards.
The folks here, they don't make no never mind who you are, what you done.
Okay, I'm gonna mute that just in case. But yeah, Sonic doing open world, because I mean, there's been plenty of fan games which have done like small open worlds for Sonic to just run around in, and they have actually been quite good. So an official open world Sonic game, I'm surprised that hasn't leaked. Sega,
I'm surprised.
Yeah, Sega have done such a good job at keeping that hidden from us.
I was so buying it though.
I don't think any of us expected them to do that. Oh, but I was not expecting Sonic to have such two good trailers from this. I was expecting one of them to be good and one of them to be at least
to be announcing the best art direction.
Yeah, I was kind of worried about the game one, to be honest.
Yeah, I think we all were.
Games that have a good track record of being good.
Especially recently.
Music and animation.
Definitely. Their own the most recent ones have been a bit.
But honestly, the idea of an open world makes perfect sense when you think about it, because it's like... One of the biggest problems with the Boost era has been that Sega have had to develop these massive levels which players just zoom by in a matter of seconds.
Yeah, they are fun, but they go so quick.
Yeah, so that's a lot of time and effort put into something which only lasts like a couple hours at most. So
that as well. It's just modern Sonic, not Sonic Boom or whatever it is. Sonic. Mm. I didn't like that one.
But yeah, but honestly, like a proper open world is a brilliant idea. Such a smart move.